From talent show contestant to Victoria's Secret model, Sanne Vloet shares about what it took to walk the prestigious VS runway. In an interview on Head Start, Vloet shared that as a young model, she faced self-esteem issues because of tight competition among young models. She also revealed modeling was not something she envisioned for herself when she was young.
I didn't want to be a model, actually, I wanted to work in a zoo. When you're young, of course, you're much more insecure, and the pressure is quite big then, because you travel alone, and you're going to compare yourself with other girls, but I was very lucky. My family was very supportive, and my mom, my parents, they always came with me, or I was very lucky with that. That helped me a lot.
She said she chose to visit the country because of its world-famous beaches. She has visited El Nido, Palawan, and has been touring around Manila.